3 billion human lives ended on August 29th, 1997.
The Skynet system goes online on August 4th,
1997. 2 hours ago, Sarah Ann Connor was pronounced dead at the scene.
John Connor is leader of the worldwide resistance and last best hope of humankind.
You're all dead, everybody.
He is the key. The key to the future, to the past.
Nuclear war?
It doesn't have to be a war!
I order you not to go in. I order you not to come home.
John.
Has to be a mistake. These 1,100 hours, all primary military systems were secure.
But then a few minutes ago, we got word that guidance computers at Vandenberg crashed.
Signals from half our satellites are scrambled beyond recognition.
We can't trace the virus.
It's like we've ever seen before. It keeps growing and changing, like it has a mind of its own.
You're saying this country is completely open to attack?
We could be under attack already.
Skynet defense system now activated.
Power failure?
No. I don't know what it is.
Tonight. Your father never wanted you to see this.
Come with me if you want to live.
I could do it over again. I never.
The closest thing that I had to a hero.
Time-traveling robots covered up their damn tracks.
Knew it.